Tonight, the CEO of UF Health Jacksonville died in a jet ski accident. Hospital leaders announced the death of Dr. Leon Haley yesterday. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission says he was ejected from the jet ski yesterday morning in the West Palm Beach area. They say he was wearing a life jacket when the incident happened.